Hello everyone, welcome back to solve a nice math Olympiad problem, which is 1 over a plus 1 over b is equal to 1 over 7, and here it is, we find the value of a and b. So first of all, we can be written as 1 over a plus 1 over b is equal to 1 over 7. And now here we multiply a b with both sides. Multiply a b. And now a b and 1 over a plus 1 over b and is equal to AB multiply 1 over 7. And now here in the other step is AB once a AB over A and plus AB once a AB over B and is equal to this AB over this 7. And now here this A cancelled out this A and this B cancelled out this B, and here it is, we remaining B plus A is equal to AB over 7. And now here cross multiplication, and so AB is equal to 7 and this B plus A, and now AB is equal to this 7 multiply this 7B and plus 7A. And now here the other step is AB and this 7B moved here is minus 7B and this minus 7A is equal to 0. And now here this AB and this minus 7A and this minus 7B is here and is equal to 0. And so here we can solve this, and we can take common A and can be written as out of bracket. And now this B and minus this 7 and this minus 7B is equal to 0. And so this adding and subtracting 49. Adding and subtracting, and now A B minus 7 and minus 7B and plus 49, then minus 49 and is equal to 0. And now A B minus 7 and then minus, and this 7B and this 49 we can solve, and here we take 7 can be written as out of bracket, and then this B is here and minus plus minus and 7 49 7 7s are 49, and then this minus 49 and is equal to 0. And now this A minus 7, A minus 7, and this is first equation, and second equation is B minus 7, this b minus 7 and this b minus 7 same as, so we can be written as b minus 7, and then minus 49 and is equal to 0. And now here we factorizing this 49, and factorizing of 49 is 1 multiply 49 and 7 multiply 7 and 49 multiply 1. And now here we can solve case 1. Case 1. And so this a minus 7 and b minus 7 and is equal to this first fraction is, we can use 1 multiply 49, and now a minus 7 is equal to 1 and b minus 7 is equal to 49. And now a is equal to this minus 7 moved here is 7 and this plus 1, and now b is equal to this 49 and this minus 7 moved here is plus 7. And now a is equal to 7 plus 1 is equal to 8, and b is equal to 49 plus 7 is equal to 56, and here it is the two values of a and b. And now here we can solve the second case. Case second. And so a minus 7 and b minus 7 and is equal to, and now here we can solve this 7 multiply 7, and now a minus 7 is equal to this 7 and b minus 7 is equal to this 7, and now this a is equal to 7 and minus 7 moved here is plus 7, and b is equal to 7 and minus 7 moved here is plus 7, and now a is equal to 7 plus 7 is 14 and b is equal to 7 plus 7 is 14. And now here the two values of a and b, and it is case 2. And so we can solve third case. Now a minus 7 and b minus 7 and is equal to, and here we can solve the third factorization is 49 multiply 1, and here we can solve 49 multiply 1. And now a minus 7 is equal to 49 and b minus 7 is equal to 1, and now a is equal to 49 and minus 7 moved here is plus 7 and b is equal to 1 and minus 7 moved here is plus 7 and a is equal to 49 plus 7 is 56 and b is equal to 7 plus 1 is 8 and now here it is and other solution is a and b. And so here a plus b is equal to 56 plus 8 is equal to 64 and a plus b is equal to 14 plus 14 is equal to 28 and here it is our final answer. Thank you so much for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.